Detectives have identified one of the suspects in Saturday morning's shooting at the Funky Monk. The man in the white shirt here was discovered with self-inflicted trauma at a home yesterday. The man in the black hoodie is still outstanding. Anyone with information is asked to call 88 Crime.